Problems.
Yes, sir. Could I be of any service?
Yes. Tarzan, show him how to get some water.
Water.
Wait on us without getting your thumbs in the soup.
Well, here's my contribution, and don't blame me if it's carrots.
It's not carrots, and it's very good, even if I don't know the name of it. Eric, stop it. Now, Rita, you sit here. Captain Fry, Eric over there. Tarzan will carve.
Is there anything Tarzan can't do?
As a matter of fact, he's clever at almost everything. Aren't you, Tarzan?
I say, look at the size of that roast.
No soup.
Eat now.
Oh, I second the motion.
You have some tribes on the escarpment, Miss Parker?
Yes, indeed. Awful savages they are, too.
They must give you quite a good deal of trouble now and then, don't they?
No. The most powerful tribe of all lives, about a day's safari west of here. But Tarzan's such a juju to them, they leave us alone. They don't even harm the animals. But I dare say they'd be well enough pleased if we were to clear off and leave this whole happy hunting ground to them.
Then you don't have any contact with the natives. I mean to say, they don't speak any known language.
Well, we leave them alone, too. But it seems that natives everywhere manage to understand each other somehow.
Yes, that's true. Miss Parker.
Thank you, Cheetah. No, now, greedy. Here, take this outside. Go on. Her table manners aren't all they should be.
Oh! I'm very much obliged. Yes, thank you. Here, listen to me. I want you to understand that any attempted familiarity is very much resented. Thank you.
Miss Parker, I've been thinking.
Hey, old Fry's been thinking.
You know, it's really no concern of mine, but I couldn't help overhearing you when you've been discussing it. You know, I think I've struck upon a solution about what to do with Tarzan when you go to England.
Please, Captain Fry.
Oh? No, you haven't heard me out, Miss Parker. My idea is not to leave him at all. Take him with you. There's no need for him to be dependent. I'm prepared to offer him a contract that may make him a fortune.
You mean put Tarzan on exhibition?
Oh, no, nothing like that. He could lecture on wildlife and handle wild animals as they've never been handled before. What do you say, old man? Come to England with us. You'll be a sensation.
Captain Fry, my cousin particularly wished that this shouldn't be mentioned.
Oh. Oh, I am sorry. I had no idea it was supposed to be a secret.
Secret? Jane Goh?
Hold on, Tarzan. This wasn't Jane's idea.
No, there's a paper at home that Eric and I must have signed.
Yes, otherwise we'll lose a lot of money if Jane doesn't help us.
Money?
Yes, Tarzan, money. You know, to get clothes and food and...
Food? Clothes? Money?
No, Tarzan, you don't understand. Money isn't that. It's something...
Of course he doesn't understand. I hope he never does. No, Tarzan, no.
Jane go. Jane people go and tower.
Only if you're willing, darling. Not if it's going to cause you the least bit of unhappiness.